guys, welcome back to another video, and it's Christmas, and this is something I got, slime mystery box, and also, this is also what I asked for, and she's precious. Look at her hair. It's so curly. She has a bottle, and I left her pasta. My grandma's. But she's adorable. And I haven't had a name yet, but she's 6 months old. Yeah, let's do this. It's a mystery slime box. This looks so cool. So we have the things to put in the slime. Mystery something to put in, and another mystery something. Then we have slime. And more slime. And it comes with a bracelet. Okay, this isn't a bracelet. I'm getting confused. Maybe it is. I don't know what this is. Anyways, here goes nothing. I should have brought a plate. We can do it on top of this. If I can open this. Okay. Wait a second. Wow. I can't get off of me. I can't get the rest out. Okay, I got as much as I can out. Kinda smells good. Now time to open the first bag. Right. So. Sorry, I hit you when I was a. Aww. I got cute toy to go in it. time to put stuff in it. I'm getting the rest out. Don't worry. Look at that sign. We have the stuff for this. Not quite enough. Every year I forget to video Christmas. I'm sorry. Now, what is this? I don't even know. You'll see what I'm doing. Put it as a bracelet. It's not that comfy though. But I take it off. There we go. Anyways, next slime. The next slime should be for the unicorn. Bubble. It's a bubble puppet. It's literally not okay. There. I forgot I was videoing and I don't know how. And I was thinking about stuff. Thinking about random things. So this is how it turned out. This is how they turn out. Look at all them there. It's not stuck. Hold on, I need to put the camera down. Okay. And it comes with that, and of course the switch. And it also comes with whatever that thing is. Well, but, and by the way, I sadly don't have an intro yet. I only have an intro for my gaming channel. And I'm making a gaming video, and then